down. One thing I realized about this, see, David, he felt discouraged. David wanted to give up, but David said, I will bless the Lord at all times. See, one thing that David, things can come too easy, things got a little difficult, but he said that his praises shall continually be in my mouth. You can't keep a praiser down. One thing I realized about this is that we have to praise God through the good and praise God through the bad.
He is worthy. To the rest of my soul, he is worthy. Can I please for sure?
Yes.
Very deeply standing with them.
Okay.
I was sinking to the rocks no more.
Amen.
But the master, all the seed is right here.
Yes.
He heard. He heard my despairing cry.
Yes.
And from the water, he picked me up at the place right there. That's the money was on the way, you praise God. Amen, but I'm seeing deliverance is on the way. So somebody can't keep a praise down. Even after all the hell I've been through, I still got my joy. I still got my peace. I still got my, come on somebody, I still got my love. And that's a praise. Come on.